Hello and welcome to the Heat Signature Daily Challenge. It is the 5th of January, and today we are stealing three parts of the Hookswood device while being seen as little as possible. We are technophobe. Our guns are silent, supplier tough. We've got an armor-piercing longblade, a single sidewinder. That would have been so good if we weren't technophobe. That would have been so good. And we got a few emergency shields, which isn't amazing, because most of the times that we're being shot at, we would have already been seen at that point. But, well, let's get going. We've got emergency shields. We can pick up some more melee weapons. Very nice. And don't know what the bosses are. All right, this could be interesting. We'll see how the inside of the ship looks. As long as we can get to the normal guards fast enough so that they don't put up their shields, we'll be fine. And even if we can't, we still might be fine. Yippee-dippee-dippee-dee. Okay. Oh, you've got a full shield. That's sketch. Going this way gives us an item that's a fair bit out of the way. Otherwise, oh, I have to pick up this key manually. We'll see how this looks once I get down there. So looking forward to that extra melee weapon. Question is, what do about you? My first thought is stab them immediately, then either throw, don't want to waste any time. So I think I stab you immediately, use the wrench to thwack you immediately, then thwack you, and then hopefully have a recharge thing and bash dash out. Maybe thwack and grab. Ooh, maybe a thwack, grab, dash. Ooh, that might be my best bet. They'll be busy reporting the body. I can go down here, maybe throw a melee weapon at you. Is so far out of the way. I'd have to go all the way down to this corner anyways to get that key. But I think this is pretty decent. Try and line it up so that I can see you and bash you without hitting the wall. Okay, that's as far as we're going. Boop. Yeah, I think I walk up here, grab the key, and then dash down here, because that's going to take way too long. I could try and bash. No, that's... You're too close to putting up your shield. Yeah, you put up your shield immediately. Alright. I'll toss the wrench over to you. Don't pick the wrench back up. And dash down here. There we go. Pick up this first so we can get moving. We'll pick up this one next. We can get through the door. Defender, that's probably fine. That's maybe probably fine. Okay, so we've got three melee weapons. We can bash into here. I'm thinking bash you, throw something at you, and then you don't matter. So, bash, toss at you. Actually, no, I'm gonna go up to you, because then I can immediately take another wrench. Ooh, stealth shield. That's very nice. That is very nice. And we have a gun. A gun of some sort. Not very remarkable. Looks like I think that was probably meant it was a pistol. Then, yeah, I think I'm just going back to pod. That's just the easiest. Unless, I could try and shoot at the fuel barrel and then wait for it to explode, but there's a okay chance that I get seen by a defender. We still have time, but it's too late now. Okay. 13 seconds seems about right. That was a longer one for being a small ship. I do wonder if getting the key and then going to the left would have been faster. And not really, because I still had to go all the way to that corner, opposite corner of the ship, so. Now, if it was faster, I don't think it was by much. We've got emergency shields, shotguns, light reinforcements, mini sentry guns, and a wrench. Glad the game gave us a bunch of wrenches, though. That makes the future much easier. And I need to fix my posture. Okay. We've got straightforward part one. Just need to be careful to not be seen by you. Might be worth using a stealth shield here. Then, one of these faster? They both look pretty similar. I like the left a bit more, or the down a bit more than the right. I should have left the emergency shield on the pod. Okay, we'll see how far we get with this, and if we need to use stealth shield. I can. Yeah, I'm just gonna use stealth shield. Don't want to risk being shot by the sentry gun by bashing too early. Don't want to risk the shield going up. I could have bashed the shield person anyways. Probably should have thrown something at them. Oh well. No regrets. Now I have a gun. Okay, which way does Pathfind say? Down. Okay, let's listen to Pathfind. Nope, I totally could have used the long blade dash there. Don't need to worry here, because they can't see me. Boop. Boop. And, look. I think my mic is slightly out of position. One sec, I'm gonna fix that. Okay. Yeah, I think that sounds a little bit better, maybe. Maybe. Alright. Keep going down here. Can't get that crate, sadly. What are we doing to get out of here? We do not have fast options. I think we're just gonna hope on the steel item, or this item, being good. Subverter, not good for getting out, but is a good item. Alright, we're silenced. Okay, don't have to worry about being seen. They're the only ones that can do anything. And what have we got here? Don't know what it is. That's a slipstream. That's a slipstream, everybody. I think we'll just go to this window and remote control. Lucky me. And then run out, and we can leave for another 12 seconds this time. All right, drop that off, and then take this back. We still got 3 melee weapons, that's good enough. Oh god, that's a lot of shields. It's fine. We've got 2 more stealth shields and we can go relatively quick. So we should be fine. Unless... Okay, no crash doors. We're good. Okay, that's... quite the locked door there. Don't think we'll be using that one today. I'm gonna be perfectly honest. Don't think I'm gonna use it. Almost saved it. 4 seconds, not the worst, I suppose. Alright, yeah, I think this is just run through this entire thing. We've got a subverter. This is a little bit annoying to get. This is a bit annoying to get. This one's easy to get. This one's okay to get. This one's easy to get. Can you go through anyways? That one's easy to get. I think the best place to use subverter is either here or getting 2 of these doors at once. So if I get this, I have to bash my way through this entire group. But if I go down here, I have to bash my way a little bit through here and also go out of my way. So I think I'm gonna steal from this one. What's the best place to use steal then subvert? What's the best place to sidewind? Probably getting out of here. Or getting into here. No, I need the key. Probably getting out of here. That's what I think. Either that or going from here to here. Well, I got a basic idea. Let's go. Activate the stealth shield, because I will need it. Nothing I can do about all these alarms. Deactivate steel and try and get out without being seen. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. I'm glad that this sentry gun can't see me because of the stealth shield. There we go. Got a little bit close on them, but it's fine. We'll go down here, a little bit easier to line up these two. Go further. That looks good. All right. And then grab this. Try sidewind here. That's a pretty good sidewind. But no. I will save it to get out of a more annoying situation. Unless the target item ends up being like a visitor or something, and then... Oh, well. Okay, we still got a good amount of this stealth shield left. Hello, everybody. I'm here to steal from you. Thinking. RNGesus for this stealth shield once again. I'm worried about you. Need to be careful about you. I don't have a lethal weapon. If I had a lethal weapon, I would shoot this fuel barrel right now. I would have a quicker way out and not have to deal with any of these people on the way back. Oh, managed to get through, and we're clear that section for now. We have something. Something. It sure is some. Okay, more stealth shield. Sure. Alright, well, I'll start walking over here, then we'll sidewind out, and then catch ourselves out the window. And we go bloop. And we go doop. Go ahead and let that unload. Just cause, and remote control. To pick ourselves up for 13, 14 seconds. 15, yay. All right, we were not seen. We were a little bit close a few times there. It would have been more sketch if I couldn't bash dash my way through. But we could bash dash our way through. And so we did. Alright, here's what it looks like so far. Good number of people finished it just fine. Though some were very patient. A lot of very patient people on this one. Yesterday, wait, did that say... Okay, for a second I thought that said 6. I'm like, no, that's not right. For the 4th. Didn't I end up picking up... picked up a whatchamacallism. Slipstream in this one, I'm pretty sure. That made chips 2 and 3 really easy, if I remember right. But yeah, just a slick day. Seems like most people did not have too much trouble with it. So I came in first place. We have Object Barrier in second, Umbretto in third, Zazaza in fourth, right behind, and Det Maginer coming up in fifth place, just barely taking that fifth slot. Good job, everybody. And that is all for today's challenge of the day. Thank you for watching. And I hope to see you tomorrow.